Speaking of the Silver Eagles, Monona Grove taking on Beaver Dam in a Badger East showdown. Couldn't have asked for a better start for the Golden Bears. Gabby Wilkie splashes home the triple, and it's an 11-0 run to start the game for Beaver Dam. MG, though, would fly all the way back. Abby Inda dishes it to Brooklyn Tortorisi, who gets the shooter's bounce. She finished with 12. And then later, it's Inda, this time to the cup for two of her team high 19. Monona Grove knocks off Beaver Dam 65-58 in overtime.